Today, I'm going to show you the most important tool in Adobe Illustrator, some facts about it, how it's used, and also some cool tips on using the most important tool in Adobe Illustrator. What is up, people? Welcome back to Satori Graphics, home of graphic design content. If you enjoy my videos, remember to leave a comment, a like, and share my content, as it really does help out my channel. So, the most important tool in Adobe Illustrator. Any guesses? Let me tell you a few facts about it first. The most important tool in Adobe Illustrator was introduced with the debut of Illustrator in 1987, a year before I was even born. Since then, it's become an icon of graphic design, quite literally. Many artists and designers found it almost impossible to use when it was first introduced, causing major headaches and hassle. To this day, it is still hard to master. I myself found it very difficult for a long, long time. I'll give you one last clue. You can locate this tool by pressing P on your keyboard. So, do you know what it is, yeah? It is, of course, the pen tool. And I'm going to show you some cool tips later in the video. But first, why is it the most important tool in Adobe Illustrator? For artists and designers alike, the new digital pen tool in Illustrator was confounding, as it was not used to draw and sketch freely, but it was used to plot and adjust anchor points. The advantage of the pen tool interface is that it gives you absolute control over the curve. You don't simply draw a whole bunch of points and then hope to God the curve will look good. You can manipulate the curve to get the finest detail. It takes some time getting used to, but Illustrator is the tool of choice for graphic design. It is used to create the anchor points that form the basis of designs created in Illustrator, and to connect lines to those points that will create the curve and shapes that are building blocks in Adobe Illustrator. Adobe Illustrator is a technical drawing program, whereas Photoshop is more of a freehand style artistic program. For this reason, the pen tool and its functions fit perfectly into Illustrator, where you plot and map your lines like a navigator or an explorer on the seven seas. It's amazing for typography art and typography design. It's also really, really fundamental for logo designing, digital illustrations, and so much more. When it comes to learning, using, and even mastering the pen tool, it takes a lot of patience and a lot of practice. So here are a few tips for you all. Firstly, quite simply, practice. Every day, practice your curves, draw around shapes, or even draw around images that you upload to Illustrator, and get used to the pen tool. Secondly, learn some of the functions and shortcuts for it. I have a video linked in the card in the top right corner that has some very good tips for the pen tool, so check it out. Lastly, I've linked in the description below a game that takes you through, step by step, how to use the pen tool in an interactive and fun way, so check that out too. Do you think the pen tool is the most important tool in Adobe Illustrator? To me, it is, and without it, it's akin to a carpenter without a hammer. It just doesn't seem right. I will drop a video tomorrow based around my giveaway, so stay tuned for that. And until next time, design your future today. Peace.